Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Hi Peter, always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Two starting lineups. The pass. Gets it back. Where to from here? It's long and forward. Going to be pulled back for that one. Big chance. Pops it towards the front. Now it's Ibabo. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Midway through the first half and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten. Defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Cut out in the nick of time. Has got good distance on that. Needed a better pass there. Pushes little by way of ball mouth action yet. Defoe with the ball through. How about it? He's got away with one there. Ibabo. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Tries the route one option. Now here's the through ball. That is going to be the final action of the first half. You look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. So, off we go once more. So deadlock still as the second half begins. He's had a go!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Cross out on the left now. Looks like a good ball through. Hit into the middle. Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. He's off on a marauding run. Good determined running there, but run back by the defence. Dufour passes it through. Panathinaikos look as though they're about to make a change. Essien. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. To slip it through. Essien. Tries a through ball. That'll be a throw.
As scoreless games go, I'd be happy to see this one carry on a bit longer because it's had great honesty and hard work and total commitment. As for a possible winner, I'm still not predicting.
It's one! Mighty close.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
They'll
kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Looks to slip it through. Keeps everyone guessing. dealt with that well. Chance! Really well taken goal! And with that goal comes comfort! Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. And that's it. The manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, there was a real concentration on wider attacking outlets, and they got their tactics spot on. They found a vulnerability and played on it to the full. It was clever and superbly executed. And just to add, usually if you're enjoying good success from the flanks, it will be shut down or destroyed.